Okay, so for your practice, what I'd like you to do is I want you to look up two different images, and you're going to effectively actually take them and put them into your picture, okay? So you're gonna have an image, so I'm gonna use this one, so we're gonna go in, and you're gonna save to the camera roll two different images. One, I would like it to be an object, okay? So you're gonna have to look up an object. And then another one is gonna be a place. Okay, so you're going to have a place and an object. All right. So what I'd like you to do is I want you to upload the object and the place, and I would like you to somehow make them be as one. Okay. You're going to have to use the eraser tool to erase some of the areas so you can put the object in your place. And then I would like you to alter it. Okay. Change up the colors. I would like you to change up the look of things. So that means if you need to go in and soften some stuff, you can. With this, all right. When you're done, you will save it, and this will be your document for your project. Okay. And by the way, in order to erase, so let's say you're done, you go into here, go into there, and you can hit clear layer, or delete layer. Okay. And then you'll be able to start your project on this one. Okay. Remember, you always want to save and go back into View gallery.